माइन विलेज, आपने इसके बारे में सुना ही होगा. आई नेवर बीन देयर बिफोर, बट लेट्स सी व्हाट इट्स लाइक. आई एम प्रीटी एक्साइटेड. आई एम एक्साइटेड फॉर टू थिंग्स, अ लॉट ऑफ माइन हिस्ट्री एंड द विला दैट आई एम गोइंग टू बी स्टेइंग इन. आई विल शो टू यू गाइस वंस अगेन. फाइनली एक लंबे सफर के बाद पहुंच चुकी हूँ नासिक टू सोमा वाइन विलेज एंड आई एम जस्ट गोना बी हेडिंग इनटू माय विला. कम लेट मी शो यू गाइस व्हाट इट्स लाइक. यहाँ पे रहने के लिए बेसिकली काफी सारे ऑप्शंस हैं. देयर इज द रिजेंटा होटल, देयर इज अनदर होटल हियर एंड देयर इज द शैंपेन विला. दिस शैंपेन विला इज गोना बी माय अबोर्ड फॉर द नेक्स्ट टू डेज. कम लेट मी शो यू व्हाट इट्स लाइक. There are three villas here which you can stay at. दो villas है जो 7 bedroom है और ये villa है 3 bedroom का. तो चलो अंदर जाके देखते हैं what it's like. So this is what the 3 BHK champagne villa from the inside looks like. There is a living room. This is the dining area here. So on the lower floor there are 2 bedrooms and on the top there's 1 bedroom. और अब ऊपर जाके देखते हैं कि ऊपर वाला बेडरूम कैसा दिखता है और वहाँ का व्यू कैसा है. The barrel room right behind me, which is going to be my abode for the next 2 days. Chalo andar jaake dekhte hain what this cozy space actually looks like. So welcome to my cozy abode. This is actually a wine barrel, like you guys saw. Isn't that pretty cool? यहाँ पे सिर्फ वाइन टेस्टिंग करने के लिए नहीं, वाइन बैरल के अंदर रहने मिल रहा है. It's pretty cozy, it's pretty warm here. यहाँ पे as you can see there's like a king size bed, there's a TV, and I'm assuming there's a bathroom here. I really like it. And what I like the most is also the pool view. मेरा सफर मुंबई से नासिक का तो बड़ा लंबा रहा है. I'm seriously very tired. So I'm gonna go catch on some sleep in this ultimately cozy room, but I will see you guys in some time. Thank you. विनियर्ड पे आए हैं. इट्स अ वाइन स्टे, सोमा वाइन विलेज. और वाइन ना पिए ऐसा कैसे हो सकता है. आई थिंक दिस इज वन ऑफ द बेस्ट वे टू वाइंड डाउन ऑन अ गेट अवे. If you are a wine lover, then definitely you should be here and you should be sipping on all this wine all day long. Well, after a long day, what is it that one needs? अच्छा खाना है ना. यहाँ पे अच्छा नहीं, बहुत अच्छा खाना है. देर इज लाइक अ लॉट ऑफ वेराइटी इन फ्रंट ऑफ मी. वेज, नॉन वेज. आई एम हैविंग सम इंडियन डिनर, बट यहाँ पे इनके इन हाउस रेस्टोरेंट में देयर चाइनीज, देयर कॉन्टिनेंटल, अ लॉट दैट यू कैन चूज फ्रॉम. तो मैं तो अब अपना डिनर खा रही हूँ. आपसे मैं कल मिलूंगी. यू हैव अ फन पैक्ड डे टुमारो, सो सी यू गाइज टुमारो. there's nothing really that a good breakfast can't solve, Hena. And I'm not really like a big breakfast person, but I think this is definitely making me one. I have like a variety of things in front of me. There is dosa, there is poha, so many things. There's juice, there's coffee, and of course, there's the gorgeous view. Weekend getaway is turning to be more and more perfect. There can be nothing more perfect than this. I'm literally just chilling in my private pool and dur dur tak mujhe judge karne ke liye koi bhi nahi hai. Cheers to the good life. Day 2 for me at Soma Wine Village, and we are currently heading for a wine tasting and tour. Jo yahi pe hota hai, in the vicinity itself, in the same complex. You just have to walk out of your villa if you're staying at the villa or your Regenta hotel and go for it. Ye ek 45 minute ka session hota hai, and the session starts from 11 a.m. in the morning, and the last one takes place at 5:30. It's something really nice. I mean, if you're staying in a winery, you might as well learn in how the wine is actually made, how it goes, what's the process that makes these wines so beautiful. And of course, at the end of it, you get to taste all these amazing wines. So come, I'll take you through and show you what it's like. Is introduced for the first time in India. It's honey rosé, which means that they've mixed lychee flavored honey along with the rosé. The name itself makes it very exciting for me to try, so let me give it a try and tell you guys what it's like. Oh, this has got to be no doubt my most favorite wine I've had so far, and I'm not kidding, I'm not just saying this for the sake of saying it. Trust me guys, lychee flavored honey mixed with a rosé is the ultimate wine. You should try it. There's literally so much that you can do, and you can have a nice getaway here. For me, this is perfect weekend getaway. See you guys in the next video.